want to know why Jamaica run from the Federation. Well, they want to know why Jamaica run away from the Federation. Jamaica have a right to speak she mind. That is my opinion. And if you believe in democracy, you'll agree with me. But if they know they didn't want Federation,
Federation,
and they know they don't want to unite as one, independence was at the door, why didn't they speak before? This is no time to say you are federating no more. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Capital site that nearly caused big fight. When Sir Grantley Adams took up his post, that even made things worse. They ballin', we ain't won no Bajan premier. Trinidad can't be capital for here. So the grumbling went on and on to a big referendum. But if they know they didn't want Federation,
Federation,
and they know they don't want to unite as one and only one, I say to tell the doctor you're not in favor. Don't behave like a blasting traitor. How the devil you mean you're federated no more? Sorry, but no federation again. I think it's a big shame. After so much efforts and energy put by everybody, right now it's only a memory. We fail miserably. Some may say we shouldn't help at it, but the Jamaica will start it. If they know they didn't want Federation,
Federation,
and they know they don't want to unite as one, just tell the doctor you're not in favor. Don't behave like a blasted traitor. This is no time to say you are federating no more. Whoa, whoa, whoa. La-da-dee-dee-lay. La-da-dee-dee-lay. Simply this is dog eat dog and survival of the fittest. Everybody fighting for independence, singularly Trinidad for instance. We gon' get it too, so don't bother. But I find we should all be together, not separated as we are, because of Jamaica. If they know they didn't want Federation,
Federation,
and they know they don't want to unite as one, tell the doctor you're not in favor. Don't behave like a blasted traitor. How the devil you mean you are federating no more?